Love is blind, they say. That's probably why Sanjay Dutt didn't really care about the 20-year age gap between him and Manita. The new Mrs. Sanjay Dutt enjoys getting up in the morning and making breakfast for her husband. Enjoy this excerpt from the First Ladies.
Now that you're Mrs. Sanjay Dutt, have people's attitudes changed towards you?
Yes, few people who are like impressionable people, I mean, they are like, you know, for them, if I am Mrs. Dutt, it matters. If I'm not Mrs. Dutt, it doesn't matter, you know. So for them, yes, it has changed. But people like, you know, who are close to me, who believe in me and who feel for me and who are always there for me, those people, they were always there. They always believed in me. They believed in me that I'm here to stay, and they believed in me that I'm going to be the final Mrs. Dutt.
Wonderful. So, I love that.
I love the final.
Yeah, the final Mrs. Dutt, and so I'm here. And for them, it doesn't matter, you know, whether I was married to him or I wasn't married to him. And as you know, Sanju is very impulsive. Even if you look at his second marriage.
True.
So he just, on 14th Feb, he just got up and he said, let's get married. And he got married in a temple 4 in the morning. So he comes across as a very impulsive person. We've been wanting to marry since last 2.5 years then. So it was like, you know, he had some pending legal settlements to do with his ex-wife, which got sorted on 6th Feb. So, I mean, the lawyers faxed us the papers there, and Sanju was like celebrating, and he said, let's get married tomorrow. And ignorance of law. Yeah. So we didn't know, I mean, obviously Sanju's from film industry, and for him is like, you know, boy and girl elope, get married in Bangalore. That's boy and girl elope, get
perfect
married in
some love story,
kind of thing. So he said, let's get married. We didn't know that Goa has Portuguese law, which is not actually the Indian law, and you cannot just get married kind of thing. And obviously Sanju is big name. Anything, even he buys a small little thing, makes
a lighter
news.
It makes difference.
It makes
a, but you finally got married in Bombay. And but was your family there? And Sanju's family, sisters were there? No, they were not there.
Sisters were informed. They were, but they chose to keep out. And my family, I did tell them. Of course, it was my responsibility and my duty to tell them. But even they didn't turn up because they were not happy with my marriage with Sanjay. But I told them, I said, if loving Sanjay is not right, I would rather be wrong all my life.
Perfect. You had a short-lived honeymoon. Because
I never had any honeymoon, please. Mm. How can they believe a person who's a con man, who's got like 365 cases on his head, I mean almost one case a day? And how can they believe a man like him? I'm very vocal about my feelings for Trishala, and it's not that, you know, I am speaking this today on air or something. I was just in New York just to meet her, though I had a very hectic traveling schedule. I was traveling like 2 days in Switzerland, then to London, then to Germany, then to, I was supposed to go for Reiki and everything, but I made sure I was traveling to US, so I flew to New York for 2-3 days to be with her. And she knows it, what she means to me. She knows it. In fact, I think she is more comfortable talking to me as a woman, as a girl, as a child, than to Sanjay.